Hi everyone, and welcome to another session of Caboolture Aero Club TV. Today I've got a special guest with me, and can't wait to have a chat with him. Hi David.
Hi, nice to
meet you. Nice to see you today too. David, we are sitting in a hangar here. Where are we?
This is Complete Aircraft Cat. We're new, 2-month-old maintenance company. We just started at Caboolture Airport.
Yes.
We look after anything from ultralights through to P-51 Mustangs and other warbird and GA aircraft.
Okay. Now, David, we've got quite a few airplanes at Caboolture. Does everybody here know that you've started up and that you're a new maintenance organisation and that you're able and willing to look after our aeroplanes?
Yeah, well, there's probably a few that still don't know we're here, but we're planning on having a big barbecue in the next few weeks on a weekend, so trying to get everyone into the hangar and see what we're up to.
And come and see what you're all about.
Yeah, that's right. A lot of people have been in and out, so yeah, hopefully the word's got around, there's still be a few people know that.
Now, David, I think I can hear a Pommy accent there, is that correct?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I moved over to Australia about 8 years ago.
Okay.
From the south coast of England.
Yeah.
So did most of my work there and before coming here.
Okay. Have you always been in aircraft?
The majority of my life I have been. I started in aviation at the early 90s.
Yeah.
And as a lot of younger people to try and get into flying, and basically washing aero club aeroplanes and things of that to try and get a bit of funding to get my first hours flying and things like that. And then around 94 I started an aircraft engineering course in the south coast of England. Mm. And that was a 3.5-year course got me into the starting point in engineering.
Okay. So you're a qualified and registered aircraft technician.
That's correct. LAMY.
LAMY stands for?
Licensed Aircraft Maintenance Engineer.
Okay, yeah, and that's a term they use in Australia.
Yeah, that's correct.
Now, I think what makes us a really good proposition for all our members at Caboolture is that we're so centrally situated. We can serve aeroplanes from Kilcoy, Caloundra, Roxbridge, Toowoomba Archerfield, all over the place.
That's great. Caboolture itself is a fantastic airfield. I've been, from my time in Australia, I've been helping a few people out here over the years.
Yes.
I have my old maintenance company. And,
yes.
Every time I come to Caboolture, I loved it. And I'm very happy to be here full time now. It's a great airfield, great people.
That's just fantastic. Yeah, it's great. Now, just a quick question. If I want to bring my aeroplane from, let's say, Gympie for a service at your facility, would you be able to look after it for a couple of days, or am I going to worry that it's going to stand outside in the sun?
No. We'll be able to look after the aircraft here.
Yep.
We have enough hangarage to cover all the aircraft we have in under maintenance, and we have a couple in storage.
And the other important thing is you guys are really well equipped to look after ultralights, gliders, light aircraft. Is that correct?
That's correct. Yeah. Basically, we've covered. We can cover all the ultralights.
Yes. So that's fabric and wood. Aluminium,
that's correct,
tubing and stuff like that.
Yep, we have a fantastic group of people working here. Speedy behind me, he's an absolutely fantastic fabric and painting guy. Especially on the paintwork is absolutely phenomenal.
Yes.
And then Bert, one of our guys, he's very good at the wood side.
Yes.
And sheet metal, etc.
Yes.
So we've got a really good team here, which is fantastic.
Now, David, that sounds very, very good. Tell me, if I want to have my plane serviced, if I need 100 hourly done, what do I do? How do I get hold of you? How can I contact you guys?
If you either send me an email or give me a phone call, then we can organise the time convenient for yourselves and us, and make sure that we can actually fit you in and get the inspection done as quick as we can.
Okay, so emails work for you as well? What's your email address?
It's dave@completeaircraftcare.com.au.
Okay, we'll have it below on the screen as well. And your telephone number
The telephone number, mobile number is 0448 013 659.
Okay, I see you had to think about
that.
Yeah,
it's always embarrassing. We can ask you mobile number.
All right, well, David, look, it's nice talking to you. I'm going to talk to you again in the future. I mean, I'm sure there's going to be maybe special events or something that you want to promote, or special deals that you'll have for us, or some advice on maintaining our aircraft, what we can do and what we shouldn't do. And most of all, it's really such a privilege to get to know you
and to
introduce you to Caboolture Aero Club.
No, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Pleasure. Okay.